So here's a fun story about your own policies coming back to bite you in the ass. Texas State Representative Tony Dale says that his state of Texas certainly cannot accept any Syrian refugees because if they come to Texas, it's too easy to get a gun. In a letter that Dale sent to Senators John Cornyn, Ted Cruz, and Representatives Michael McCaul and John Carter, Dale says that, look, you have to keep these people out of Texas because if they're able to go get a driver's license, they can easily purchase a firearm. Now, Tony Dale has an A-plus rating from the NRA. He has repeatedly, in speeches and all over his website, said that there is not a more important right to U.S. citizens than the Second Amendment and the right to bear arms. And this guy is now saying that, look, our gun laws are so ridiculous that any refugee who might be a terrorist can come over to the United States and get a gun. I hope he understands the irony here. He has pushed these policies. He has repeatedly blocked in the state of Texas any kind of reform that would put stricter controls on firearm purchases. Because in the state of Texas, you can go to a gun show right now, not show an ID, and buy a gun. They don't know if you're American, if you're a refugee, if you're a terrorist. They don't care. They just want your money. You get the gun. But more importantly, the United States is the world leader in mass shootings of four or more people at a time. Studies show that almost every single one of the guns used in these mass shootings was purchased legally. So a terrorist wouldn't even have to worry about smuggling guns into America because they're so readily available. I mean, hell, we're practically just giving them away at this point. So, Tony Dale, if you're so terrified about a terrorist with a gun, maybe you need to look around and see all of the right-wing freaks who are shooting up Muslims, shooting up black churches, and shooting up innocent civilians, because those are your constituents.